Dear students, today we are going to discuss about the factors affecting in photosynthesis. This is a last topic in photosynthesis. So, dear students, the rate of photosynthesis is very important in determining of the building plants, including cropping plants. Photosynthesis is influenced by several factors, that is internal or plant factors and external factors. So first we are going to discuss about the internal factors. So dear students, internal factors include the number, size, age and orientation of leaves and basophil cells, as well as chloroplast and internal concentration of CO2 and the amount of chlorophyll. These are the internal factors. Expressly, the internal factors consist of plant body. So those internal factors include the number, size, age and orientation of leaves. By means how many number of leaves are present, what is the size of leaves and what is the age of plant and orientation of leaves, arrangement of leaves and in which leaves containing how many types of basophil cells and these basophil cells containing how many chloroplasts and internal concentration of CO2 and the amount of chlorophyll. These are the internal factors. And external factors. External factors include availability of light and concentration of CO2 and temperature and water. So these are the external factors. Mainly discussed about the external factors one by one. So anyhow, when several factors such as internal factors and external factors affected any chemical process, affected any biochemical process, so this process was to be observed Blackmans in the year 1905 to be proposed a law of limiting factors. Law of limiting factors comes into effect. When several factors such as plant internal factors and external factors affected any biochemical process, this process first to be observed by Blackmans in the year 1905, then after to be described law of limiting factor comes into effect. So the Blackmans law of limiting factors, which is the states are here, if a process that is like photosynthesis is conditioned as to its rapidity by a number of separate factors, internal factors, either external factors, but the rate of the process is limited by the factor. So that is present a relative minimal value. Dear students, the rate of the photosynthesis is very important in determined by the yield plants, including cropping plants. The rate of the photosynthesis is influenced by several factors. So these several factors include internal or plant factors and external factors. Internal factors are here, including the number, size, age, and orientation of leaves, mesophyll cells, and chloroplast, and concentration of CO2, and the amount of chlorophyll. And external factors include availability of light, concentration of CO2, and temperature, and also water. So these several factors, that means many several factors, that is internal factors, either external factors, so affected by any biochemical process, so this process first to be observed Black Mass in the year 1905, to be described about the law of limiting factors. That is, law of limiting factors comes into effect. So this law of limiting factor, which states that the following: if a process like photosynthesis is determined to its is a rapidity by a number of separate factors, but the rate of the process is limited by only one factor, that is one slowest factor, that is present in a relative minimal value, that is a relative minimal value, that is the law of limiting factor. This is a law of limiting factor. This law of limiting factor is proposed by Black Mass in the year 1905. That is Black Mass law of limiting factor. Black Mass law of limiting factor. Once again, what is the Black Mass law of limiting factor? So dear students, if a process by means like photosynthesis is conditioned as to its rapidity by a number of separate factors, but the rate of the process by means the rate of the photosynthesis is limited by one slowest factor, that is light. That is present is always a relative minimal value. So this is about the internal factors and external factors, as well as Black Mass law of limiting factor. So dear students, next coming to briefly discuss about the external factors. External factors include light, concentration of CO2, temperature, and water. Okay. So first to be discussed about light. So dear students, in the presence of sunlight, to be increasing carbon dioxide and water to make some amount of food material. This is a common process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a one type of anabolism by means smaller size of the molecules to be formed on larger size of the molecule. This is a anabolism. So in this anabolism process, to be utilizing two raw materials. First raw material are here CO2. Second raw material are here water H2O. And in the presence of sunlight, to be make some amount of glucose, sucrose, or one type of starch, at the same time to be released of one milk product, that is oxygen. So, dear students, light is so rarely effect on the photosynthesis to be there nature. So, dear students, to be observed on graph show. So this graph showing is obvious effect of light intensity on the rate of photosynthesis. This is a one graph. So this graph showing is obvious effect of light intensity on the rate of photosynthesis. So this graph containing x-axis and y-axis. And this graph containing to be A point, B point, C point, D point, and E point. So to be discussed about 1 by 1, to be discussed about 1 by 1 reactions. First to be expressed at high intensity of light. High intensity of light. The rate of the photosynthesis is increased by limiting the some factors. By limiting the some factors. The limiting factor that is light. The limiting factor that is light. This is a A point. This is a B point. So this graph showing are here. So this graph showing are here. So A point and B point to be containing one of the curve. To be containing one of the curve. So this curve of A and B. This curve of A and B. So at a high intensity. At a high intensity, in the rate of the process is limited becoming the some factors. Becoming the some factors. That is A region and B region. So this A region and B region limited by one of the factor, that is light. That is light. And C is always saturation of light. C point is always represent saturation of light. And D point and E point is always represented the at light intensity in the presence of photosynthesis to be increasing by increasing intensity of light, to be increasing intensity of light, to be increasing intensity of light. That is the importance of graph. Light is rarely affect on the photosynthesis for the nature. So dear students, to be observed one light drop. So this graph showing effect of light intensity on the rate of photosynthesis. So this graph containing A, B, C, D, E points. So first to be observed at a high intensity of light. High intensity of light in the presence of photosynthesis to be affected by becomes one of the limiting factor. To be affected by one of the limiting factor. So the limiting factor are here A and B. The limiting factor are here A and B. So in this time, so the graph not showing of the linear, only showing of the to be make a one curve like structure. To make a one curve like structure, not expressed one linear structure, not expressed one linear structure, to be appeared one curve like structure. Why? Because so A point and B point to be availability of limiting factor, that is light. By means at a high intensity of light in the presence of photosynthesis becomes limiting factors such as A region and B region. So the limiting factors are here light. So in this time the graph growth not to be linear. So the graph growth to be curve like structure. And C point is always represented to saturation of light. And D point and E point is always represent at light intensity in the presence of photosynthesis to be increasing by increasing intensity light. By increasing intensity light. This is a showing of one light drop. One light drop between the differences between light intensity and the rate of photosynthesis. Rate of photosynthesis. Finally, to be applied high rate intensity but not increasing of the rate of the photosynthesis, not increasing of the concentration of CO2, not increasing of the concentration of CO2. Why? Because light is the limiting factor. Light is the limiting factor. There is no increasing of the rate of photosynthesis by means rate of the carbon dioxide. Rate of the carbon dioxide. Next, coming to concentration of CO2. Carbon dioxide is one of the major factor in the photosynthesis. Generally, The CO2 concentration is available for the atmosphere 0.03 to 0.04%. But to be increasing up to 1% of carbon dioxide up to 0.05%. So to be having to high rate of photosynthesis. This consists of CO2 to be observed in C3 plants and C4 plants. But here C3 plants are having to higher concentration of CO2 at the same time to be productive of higher. This higher productive to be using of the several green housing plants, such as tomatoes and bell pepper. So these green housing plants grow in atmospheric CO2 and to be produced several yielding crop plants. That is the concentration of CO2. Next, coming to third external factor, temperature. Generally, in all mesophytic plants are having to one type of temperature, that is 10 degrees centigrade to 40 degrees centigrade. This temperature is different in different organisms, especially most of the gymnosperms, such as coniferous, the temperature is always 60 degrees centigrade. By means coniferous is always grown only 6 degrees centigrade, but bacteria and some cyanobacteria is also grown in at 70 degrees centigrade, but C3 plants is grown at the between of the 15 to 20 degrees centigrade, 25 degrees centigrade, and C4 plants is always grown to be enzyme activity 25 degrees centigrade to 35 degrees centigrade. Okay, now so temperature is the most important for here. If the plants containing high light intensity, so hence temperature is low. But low intensity, the temperature is high. This is a common phenomenon. In some plants, to be containing high light intensity, if the temperature is low. In some plants containing low intensity, the temperature is high or optimum. So generally, in all mesophytic plants are having to 10 degrees centigrade to 40 degrees centigrade. But in C3 plants are having to 15 degrees centigrade to 25 degrees centigrade. C4 plants are having to 30 degrees centigrade to 40 degrees centigrade. But coniferous are grown in 6 degrees centigrade, and bacteria and cyanobacteria grown in 70 degrees centigrade. Anyhow, the C4 plants easily saturation up to 360 UII level, and C3 plants easily saturation above 450 UIL mm. The C4 plants easily saturation above the 360 UIL power the minus 1. C3 plants easily saturated in 450 UIL power minus 1. In C4 plants, easily saturation 360 UIL power minus 1. C3 plants easily saturation 450 UIL minus 1. And water. Water is also required for the photosynthesis process. Especially photosynthesis process to be utilizing two raw materials. First raw material carbon dioxide, second raw material water. So in the presence of sunlight to be utilizing CO2 and water to be making one carbohydrate, and to be releasing of water and oxygen. So this water is very essential in the growing of the plant body. Mainly, so if water stress causes closed stomata, reduced CO2 availability. If water stress causes closed stomata, in all mesophytic plants, the stomata opening daytime and the stomata closing night time. Why? Because stomata closing night time, the cause of water stress. So hence the closed stomata. So in this time, reduced CO2 availability permits the reduced CO2 to be made one type of carbohydrate. But in all succulent eukaryotic plants, the stomata opening night time and the stomata closing day time. Why? Because the stomata closing day time, if the cause is of water stress. So hence, in those plants, it will be making of food materials in this day time. But all mesophytic plants, the food material to be making night time. Why? Because reduced CO2 availability. So the reduced CO2 into a carbohydrate. It is the replacing of light energy products such as ATP and NADPH. ATP and NADPH. This is about the factors affecting in photosynthesis. Okay, now thank you.